Eliminate all corpus threats.
I got my first purple card. Nice.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Hey, what about that alarm going off right now? Oh, another purple card. Are you kidding me? I love it. Oh, I saw you down there.
We've got robots inbound.
What is he doing? He's doing the dead breakdown. Ain't this the room I just walked out of? About time the dog ranked up. I've been trying to let her get most of the kills so she'll rank up faster, but she's just slow as molasses when it comes to taking them out. They'd been done kill me if I waited on her to take them out. That was a misfire. They want to play. Yeah, I like to play too.
The enemy is broken. Well done. We'll get to extraction.
Oh,
Walkers incoming.
Oh, what's up, Cheesy? Good morning. How are you? Making dinner. Well, good evening then.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
That's because I have this incredible knack of killing everybody who sees me. Or I have an incredible knack of killing everyone I see. Either way. That had to hurt. guys come from?
The enemy is broken. Well done. We'll get to extraction.
Where's your friend, Mr. Sniper? I got a special delivery. You're gonna have to sign for it. Did the dog get him? There you are. Hope you enjoyed your package. You should have did what he did. See that guy trying to walk up on me while shooting? You ain't Rambo. I walk up and shoot you. You don't walk up and shoot me. You run when you see me. And I'm still gonna hunt you down. Washington Runner, what's happening? What you doing off of work this time of day? Tune in to Twitch real quick while you're waiting to unload. That's cool. Well, thank you, bro. I was wondering if you was ever gonna come join the stream. I mean, I can't blame you. I know you're busy. Yeah. Did you check yesterday? I wasn't live yesterday, I wasn't feeling too good, so I just did a bunch of hosting of other Twitchers. But today I'm back in the saddle, baby. Shooting them in the face the way I'm supposed to. Got my dog with me. Look at my dog, dude.
There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
I won't. You know, when I come to your neighborhood, I'm leaving everybody laying down. No, this is Warframe. This just came out in like 2015, 14, 16, something like that. I played it when it first came out for a while, and then I got bored with it and put it up. So they just released a bunch of new updates, so they're new to me. Kill him, dog. Don't just look at him. So I'm back in the saddle, seeing what it is. Don't run up on me. But then they'll watch it to say I'm surgical. Okay. Well, they don't listen at all. I said don't run up on me. Do what he doing, run. Where did you come from? Anybody else hiding around here? I got plenty of ammo, homie. Plenty of ammo. And if I run out, I got another gun. On me? Now you got no head. What was you thinking? Oh, why am I talking to him? He can't hear. Hold on. Wait. I got something for you guys. There you go. A little free lead for everybody, baby. Told you don't walk up on me. You're going to sell them? That's cool. We went to Portland last year for a vacation. The weather should be nice. It's like Seattle, but 15 degrees warmer. Hold on, who just shot at me? Get him, dog. Somebody is shooting at me. There you are. Oh, you're watching from Salem. Yeah, even better. When you coming home? Oh, for those of y'all that are watching, this is my actual real brother. I know y'all heard me call him bro earlier, but no, this is my real brother. And it's his first time in the stream, so I'm really happy. And all weekend. Cool deal. I literally killed everybody in this area. I gotta go to a whole new area now. Quit playing games with your sense of direction. Just tell me where the people are so I can shoot them in the face. Ah, Trixie, I didn't even see this little cubby hole.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
Wrong. They are surrounded by me. Come on, dog, come open this. That was convenient. Oh, nothing there. Yeah, I'm not jumping down in that hole. I saw you. I'll be right there. Hi.
Damn, that was fast.
Uh-oh. Hey, take it easy. Get him, doggy. Never mind. That was cool. He missed me and opened the crate for me. Thanks. Don't do it. They never listen. Get out here! Never mind. Stay where you are. Ooh, oh, it's blue. Thought I found another purple. Oh, wow, where all you guys come from? Oh, you bad guy, huh? That was tough.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Shoot, if they had been on the run, they'd still be alive. I got my computer up and online. Now I need some new games to online play. This one is free. This is Warframe. And you'll get all the new updates that came with it when you download it. So you'll basically learn how to play the game while you're playing the game. And as you can see, it's a lot of fun.
Go!
are you going? You're gonna be faster than that, Coco, if you wanna get some kills. Alright, you can have that one. You missed! Damn, dog. How you gonna run up and howl in his back? You supposed to bite him. Can you kill that one? Nope, you missed him too? Hey, get back down here, homie. Alright, Coco, he's all yours. Get him. He's right there. He's running away. Get him, Coco. Never mind. Lazy dog. Oh, man. You gonna turn into a PC gamer on me, bro? Come on, man. What's wrong with the Xbox and the PlayStation and the Wii? You gotta go computer gaming on me, man? I can't help you with none of that. PC gaming is completely different than Xbox gaming. I can't give you no codes or nothing. But this is still a free game, so wherever you choose to play it, you should be able to download it. At least it was a free game. Like I said, I got it back when it first came out. I played it forever and a day. And then I realized, I'm just doing the same thing over and over again. I got bored, so I stopped playing. But here I am, back in the saddle again. Hold on. I hate the spy missions. LeBron's gotta do that. Ain't there just a straight up exterminate mission? Like just straight kill someone in their face? I guess we're going to the void, y'all. Alright, here's what we're looking for. 10 to 15, exterminate. I got you. People are about to die. Hold on, y'all. I gotta take a quick short break, run and grab a smoke, and I'll be right back.
You are not alone. This tower is full of life forms, all corrupted by the neural sentry. Clean them out.
Alright, I'm back. Now on this one, I think we're going to play a little bit with the pistol because I'm trying to beef that up, but I'm also trying to beef the dog up. But you see that? That's 123 people they want me to kill here. And these guys don't play.
The Grineer should have known better than to walk into an Orican tower unprepared. Let's clean up their mess.
Oh no, they're very prepared. You see their numbers? I'm gonna have to kill every one of these people in their face. Like that. Don't run up on me. Get real, real quick. My dog alone. That's right, Coco, put in that work. Leave him here, Coco. set them up, you knock them down. You don't put your hands on my dog. What's wrong with you people? Alright, they say go up, we're going up. Hi. Took out your guys' shield and you're in trouble now. Told you I had another gun. Oh, he thinks he's got the high ground, huh? Don't just run in there, Coco. Let me clear some of them out. Oh, I should. Thanks, Coco. Caught me in a reload. That was brutal, even by my standards. I'm just as good with knives as I am guns, homie. Somebody should have warned you. Get him, Coco. I get him. Sis is at work today. No, she back there streaming. She playing Warframe. Well, actually, she's back there playing Warframe. I saw the message come up on Xbox Live saying she was playing, but I don't know if she's streaming. Yeah, she goes by the gamer tag of Lady L33. So capital L, A D Y, capital L33. The whole reason I started playing this game again. She started playing about 6 weeks ago. She kept coming to me with, how do I do this? And what is this? And what is that? And I'm like, I don't know. I don't play that game no more. And then I started playing the game again. And then she had to teach me some stuff. For you shielded and everything. Take it easy. That was a bad place to try to duck and cover, bro. Your whole head was sticking out. Take it easy. And leave my dog alone. Get across it. No, no. Take it easy. Thank you.
Ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Take some of that with you. Anybody else around here want some? I got some parting gifts. Parting your forehead. Aww, no one left to play.
Got 6 upgrades on that one? I ain't even notice it. Coco's dealing more damage now. Good. If they change anything at all. Oh well. Oh, 40 to 50? Nah, I can't deal with that. I'm level like 3. I can't do that. Capture. Did that already. Well, that's the last one on this one. I guess we'll go back to Phobia, see what we can do there. Kevin online, he say hi.
Hi, Kevin.
I think you might have to get closer to the microphone to be heard.
Hi, Kevin.
He in Salem right now. He's waiting on waiting for them to unload his truck. Archwing, I can't mess with that. And I can't go past it until I get it done. That's insane. Oh.
When I go to Sirius.
What do you mean go to Sirius?
The other planet. You go to Mars. And you go to Sirius too.
Ah, I forgot about this little planet. I finally got Coco up to level 18.
Oh, me and Coco, we've been chilling. She's doing a really good attack move with me. She be helping me out. I don't know what's wrong with your Coco.
Man, my Coco don't kill.
You know what? You gotta give Coco lots of love.
I've been giving her lots of love. I upgraded her and everything. She don't kill. She runs up to the enemy and then howls at them.
That's why you gotta kill her. You gotta give her lots of love. You gotta give it to her. She's happy to see you. All that.
Uh-huh.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
I got some spy missions open for you.
Okay.
You're welcome. Everybody's reloaded. We're ready for business. These guys shouldn't be too tough. I should be able to clear the whole level with just a pistol. But in case they decide to get squirrely or out of control, I got a rifle. And I am not even greedy with the lead. What is this? Hey, buddy. That explosion should have taken both of y'all out. I don't know what's going on. Nice. Eat that ass, Coco. Now where'd that guy go who just jumped up here? You go down here? There you are. That dude wanted to die in a hurry. He could have stayed put. I'd have got to him. Thank you for not making me have to chase you down. That was nice. Sneaky, sneaky. That is not what I wanted to happen. Who are you? You're new. Yeah, not anymore. Check this one. Alright, come over here, check this one. Alright, we're out. Go, go, go. How come I can't hit that guy? Thanks, Coco. You made me waste a round. I had him. must have been the dude that was over there. For some reason, they wouldn't let me hit him. I know I was right on him. I was shooting his head and everything. Oh, they got dogs too. Or should I say they had dogs too? Don't bother me, I'm scanning. All right, now you can bother me. Thanks for bringing me over here. It's right where I wanted to be. Hey, where you going? It's all fun and games when you're shooting at me, right? Yeah, I shoot back, homie. You can sit down with all that noise, homie. Should've left the dog alone. You didn't block all that. There you are. Got me looking all over the place for who's shooting at me. Ah. Thanks, Coco. That hurt a little bit. Like I got something for you. Where are you? Oh, you're over there? And your little dog, too. Oh, you are my dog. Miramon, sorry. Did that work? I was just about to say, anybody else want some of this? And yeah, somebody wants some of this. Where are you? Oh no, they got my cocoa. No. Down that dude who thinks he's bad. Where is he? Ah, I see you. Thanks for opening that crate for me, though. Where'd he go?
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction. Marines inbound.
Oh, you're a big boy, huh? Hold on, I'm reloading. That's all right, Coco. I'll fix you when we get home. Hey, come back here. I owe you one for killing my dog. Where'd you go, you little bastard? I'm gonna find you. Can you fly? it's not the takeoff that'll kill you, it's the landing. I gotta start programming myself to give Coco love at the end of every mission. That way she'll be my friend. She's been growling, snapping, and barking at me for a while. Now see, that just went up to 10%, and now it's back down to zero. There's your Coco, you get some lush. 95% health is good enough. I'm not gonna waste the whole stabilizing unit on that. Cost me, what, $75,000 for six of them? I'm good. 10 hours for the new gun. Man, where's my rank master at? Can't do that. Man, I wish I could. I need to rank up to level 4 so I can get duels of these pistols that I've been looking at. Oh, defense. 15 to 25. Ooh, I can't do 25. That's too strong for me. What is this? Oh, a capture? Sure. I'll run in there and grab his ass. Phrasing. I mean, I'll run in there and capture him.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. So basically what she's saying, y'all, is don't worry about killing nobody, just grab this guy.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
He ain't going nowhere.
Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them.
Damn it.
Get out the way. You ain't the target. Yeah. Did I get him? Got him.
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
All of y'all should have ran and given me the chance. I wasn't after you. And now you're all dead. What do you think about that? I'm just killing y'all off in front of it. You should have let me go. Now you're all dead. How you feel? Well, not all of y'all. You? Really? I will shoot you in the face. Told you. Just in case there was someone around the corner. Did that so quick, I ain't even see Coco the whole level. She stayed on the ship or did she come with me? I ain't even see her. How is it me with two legs? I'm faster than a dog with four. Strong enough for that yet. What's this? Survival, 1525. Come on, man. 1517, that's better, but I don't like the hijacking. We might fail this mission, y'all. I hope we don't, but pretty good potential for loss here.
Fomorian core is being transported from the factory for installation. You are here to make sure that core never reaches a Fomorian class ship. Left unchecked, Vehek will create hundreds of new Fomorian class ships. We plan to stop as many ships being built as possible by destroying their most critical components, the Fomorian core. The Grineer are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram.
Right, I'm gonna...
What are you doing up there? Get your ass back down here. Thanks, lucky you're not my concern right now. I'm literally just killing you because you're in the way.
We will build the cores faster than you can destroy them, Tenno. Mark my words.
Mm-hmm. Consider them
all. You are surrounded by Grineer Marines.
I keep telling you, lady, they're surrounded by me.
Rerouted. It will now draw power from your shields in order to keep moving forward.
Get off my dog! Great. I got no shields. I can't stand their back. There ain't gonna be no pistols on this one.
We are making progress. Stay sharp, Tenno. The core is highly volatile. It will rupture if it takes too much damage. Do not let this happen. The Grineer have control and are pulling back the tram.
Damn it, Coco. I need you on this one, dog. You gotta stay with me. Things are gonna go pretty fast. Thank you.
Man is retreating.
No, it ain't.
You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to Vahek. Protect the core from enemy fire. A rupture means certain death.
Thank you, Toto.
You are only delaying the inevitable. My Fomori.
Nah, I'm stealing your equipment, bro.
My ships will rule the system.
Not this system. Oh, there you are. I thought I saw you. Yep, there you are.
I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
You are nearing extraction. Update.
This is the final push.
Unloading like that. Quit shooting. Oh, there you are. Wait.
The core has almost ruptured. The situation is critical.
You're telling me, lady. Whoa. Who's doing that?
I am detecting a prosecutor. Get ready for a tough fight.
She said that like all this has been pretty easy so far. Oh, you must be the prosecutor guy, huh?
Watch out for more.
Yeah.
The Tran is retreating.
Nice save, Coco. Small Bean in the stream. How you doing? Well, my pistol. Well, I didn't even use the pistol, so no wonder they didn't go up. But Coco went up a little bit. I mean, she got a couple kills. Can't be too mad at her. Repeat that. Hell no, we ain't repeating that. That was straight madness.
But what we will do is come give Coco some love for being such a good juggie. Such a good juggie. So look at that. Coco growls and snaps at you. Only one time has Coco been cool. And that was like for a hot mission. Let me give her extra love. See if that hurries up, makes her more friendly towards me. No, she don't give a damn. All right. Okay, well, we got my quick draw up here. That's good. This is level 2. No return. What do? Puncture. Oh, well, that means 10% better chance of shooting you through your armor. That's good. I'll take it. Survival, 8-25. Man, what is going on with the 20s, man? You know I'm not there. 15-25, you know I'm not there. I'm not there! He's not there! You know what? I'm gonna have to knock one of these down, so I might as well try this one. I do not expect to pass. But we're gonna give it an A effort.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Stand a chance. They're gonna come from there. They're gonna come from here, from there, and from down there. Gonna get harder from there, y'all. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. What happened to the equipment? Are you kidding me? I've never had the equipment move before. Now I have no idea where they're coming from. Talk, talk. You don't see that big ass creature? Go get him. Oh, it's moving.
It's moving!
It was a good idea to just stay on the platform. We might make it. I don't know if Coco gonna make it though. She's at half life now.
Ready.
Ah, we
unless
did it.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and extract. Cause we can always go back and do it again, but I want to extract now because the mission counts. Then if we go back in and fail, so what? We already passed it. Well, that was 77 kills. That's not bad. Made it to wave 5. Picked up some credits. That's nice. If killed, regeneration 1 time. Yeah. Okay, that's nice. 50% accuracy. I'm better with the pistols. Well, shoot. Let's try this then. I didn't think I'd be able to beat the other one, but we did all right. Maybe we can beat this one too.
Distract the infested while a lone Tenno operative hunts for supplies.
Oh, one of
these. Set off the alarms to start.
I don't like these.
A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on. Emergency life support is inbound. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
Oh, I will.
Life support incoming. That should keep you going for a while. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support activated. Life support on the way.
Oh boy. Oh, okay. I thought I went down the wrong side of stairs.
Another life support capsule. Life support has been replenished.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that was a nice save. Give me another life support capsule, or a clue as to where it could have been.
Get ready for a capsule.
A band ready. Point me in the right direction, lady.
Additional life support has arrived. When you need it, extraction is ready. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause.
What?
That should keep you going for a while.
At least long enough to extract, huh?
Tenno, prepare for life support.
I'm preparing for extraction. Oh! Excuse me, I'm coming through here. Alright, we're here now. Y'all want some of this?
Another life support capsule.
Oh, they want too much of this. Time to go. Wow, that was 2 level 25s I didn't think I could do, and got them both done. Nice. Oh, it's the Jupiter Junction. I don't know. Defeat Aura and survive 10 minutes or more at Draco. Well, who's Draco? Oh, it's an assassination, huh? That's a rescue. It's a sabotage. I don't really care about the sabotages. If it's locked, they won't tell you. And I can't do that, so I gotta go all the way around and then get up there. So it's either a sabotage or an assassination. You know what? Or a rescue. I think I'll do the rescue. Now this should be a fail. Because I got to get my way in there, find a person who's probably going to be in some kind of cage. Then I'm going to have to unlock the cage and then lead him to the extraction. And he's not wearing a Tano suit, so he's probably going to die. And if he dies, that's a failed mission.
There is a prisoner here that is vital to our operations. Search for the holding location.
Ooh, I did not think I was gonna make that.
Rescuing the prisoner. Keep searching. The holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Hurry up. You are running out of time. I will not forget this, Tenno.
Yeah, you better not, because we got a serious firefight in front of us.
Protect them at all costs.
I'm trying. What? You told me to go this way, but the door don't open. What's wrong with you? What? There's no reason why level 15 should be this hard. Even make it out the holding cell.
I can't go on.
It's over. That is a fail. Wait, can I revive him? Nope, they're gone for real.
They killed the hostage. His mission is failed.
Salmon Air! What's happening, man? Wow.
A prisoner here that is vital
like
to our operations. Search for the holding location. Find the captive as soon as you can. We don't have much time.
Oh no! Woo! Pulled that right out the keister. Ooh. Again with pulling it out the keister. I gotta start watching these jumps.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Hurry up. You are running out of time.
What? It's over. He's dead. Tried to get the sneak attack on that guy and it didn't work.
I'm in your debt, Tenno. Let's go home.
I know. Let me try.
Get the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point, and I'll take care of the rest.
I can fight too. Give me a weapon.
Yeah, how about you take the exalted blade? Good. All right, come on. Come on, bro.
I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
Thanks. Come on, bro. Whoa! Well, she did say it was a loud force.
Destroy us, Tenno!
Damn it.
They killed the hostage. This mission is a failure.
You're a failure. We'll have to come back and do that one later. When Coco feel like killing. And I think I'm going to try and come back when I rank those pistols up. That way when I give him a sidearm, he can actually defend himself. I didn't realize there was going to be so many people in there. Like borderline too many people in there. Yeah. 24 to 26, assassination. Well, I ain't got no choice. Infested outbreak or assassination? Try the top one first, see what happens. You gonna run the mission? I guess he wouldn't let me run it. Oh well, we'll just do this one then.
We've contracted you with a mark. You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target. This is your most dangerous assassination yet. Captain Vor has teamed up with Lek Krill to take you down. Let's show them your true Tenno power.
I see you.
You're supposed to. I'm coming to kill you. So, clear your schedule. Oh no.
Vor's mobility could make him the larger threat. Observe their attack patterns and look for an opportunity to divide and conquer.
Okay, how am I supposed to get across there? Hey. I do not think this is the right way. Yeah. Everything about this feels wrong. No! There we go. All right, buddy, I'm here.
Vor and Krill are waiting for you.
Come down so we can have a conversation.
I recommend you focus your attacks on one target.
Gendel,
if you split your attention, you may fail.
Has sent you to
die. You've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Join us, one way or another.
I am Detective and Prosecutor. Get ready for a tough fight.
Oh, great. I'm in the middle of a assassination with guys that are way higher level than me. And you send in this prosecutor? Get the hell out of here. I'm busy. Oh, no. I'm dead.
Strike through the grenier.
Prosecutor down. Stay alert. There could
and
be more.
So am I.
Your corpse will serve us well.
Did I get him? Yeah, I don't think so. This guy's a badass. This is already an unfair fight, homie. Why you bring all these other extra people?
This one has your name on it.
All right, so we got one of them.
You will join us.
Where's the other one?
One way or another.
Dude, stop running. That's cold-blooded. I didn't even get a chance to pull my gun out. Well, actually I did, but I ran out of bullets. So the reload would have got me killed. But man, we got one of them. Now I gotta figure out which order to attack a man. Cause it seemed like one of them, you attack him, and if the other one ain't down, then, you know, whatever. But the one who likes to disappear, I was getting him. I think I'm gonna come back and... Oh, well, what's this? A sabotage at 14? And then it takes us over to Draco? Wait, didn't they say we had to have Draco done? Defeat? Yeah, there's a survival 10 minutes or more with Draco. So eventually we gotta go over there. So let's open this up. See if we can do the Draco. Man, I need to figure out how to rank my character up, get my level, my mastery up. I need stronger weapons.
Your target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
No. Whew. That could have been bad. How exactly am I supposed to get up there? Stop shooting at me, I'm lost. Oh, is it right here? Yeah, how do I get up there? Is there an elevator system? Oh no. Oh, come on. Lady, if you don't leave me alone while I'm trying to find my way. Oh, no. I see where I'm supposed to go. I just don't see how to get there. Is this it? Oh, it's the elevator right there.
Your target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals.
Oh, great. Wherever I died, I left that thing. So now I can't access this without... Yep, that's what I thought. It's great. I'm about sick of you, bro.
We need to destroy the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols.
Get out of here.
right past him like we was playing football. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hate to leave you, but at least I left you on a win. I will see y'all tomorrow. Thank you for attending the stream. Thank you for everyone who was talking in the chat room. That was awesome. And a big thanks to my brother, Washington Renner, for coming to the stream. Hope to see him again. Peace.